Thank you. Not going that way. Not going that way.
I can't believe this. Are you happy now, asshole? Is this what you wanted? You said I was the one.
Rough breakup?
He betrayed me. He said he'd love me forever, but he's marrying someone else. Did he cheat on me with her? I always thought there was someone else. Was it her?
Does it matter? Looks like he's moved on. Maybe you should too.
I can't. Not until I know the truth. Please, I must know. For better or worse.
All right. I'll look into it.
Everything seemed great. Guess that's why I'm so nervous with Susanna. The thing is, if she hadn't jumped off that cliff, I never would have found my real soulmate. Man, it's so messed up.
Looks like he met this girl after his ex died.
Thank you. her. Maybe that's why he's always been so hesitant. I wouldn't blame him, but it sucks that she's the reason I even approached him. He looked so hurt and broken, like he needed someone to talk to. I didn't expect to fall in love with him. Weird how things work out.
Huh. She was just trying to be a friend. She never anticipated this. This was all a big misunderstanding. I'm not sure how she'll take it, but I guess I'll find out. The good news is he wasn't cheating on you. The bad news is your suicide brought them together.
So he really loved me?
Looks like it.
I've made a big mistake.
He still thinks about you. Maybe you can take comfort in knowing that you'll never be forgotten.
I suppose. I just wish I had trusted him more. Maybe it could have been us getting engaged. What's done is done, I guess. Anyways, thanks for everything.
Cops and criminals get used to red and blue flashing lights.
Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time, they mean something personal. Thank God you're okay. No, no, Joy, Joy, don't! Damn it!
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Where's Father McCauley? Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Can somebody remind Broyles that the door's not going to watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Into the station, drove by his place, nothing. You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
I mean, honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
I don't know. I just seem so demented.
Demented. I gotta find this crime scene before they cart away all the evidence. To find another way. Thank you.
nothing sacred to this guy. The work of a real monster.
stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry. What else did he do here?
Still with us? You just stopped talking.
was the killer here?
For Joy. Damn it.
Thank you. I don't think she's the most ideal roommate. A little rough around the edges, but I'm sure you like the room, and in time, you'll both get along really well.
Don't worry. I can get along with most anyone.
Excellent. Well, this is the room. Here we are.
Father? What's wrong?
Go! Go!
Killer came here looking for Joy, but took out Iris instead. This is a friggin' dead end.
So where's Baxter? If he's not here, he's got some explaining to do.
Well, what about you? You see anything? Hmm? See, it's your old buddy Ronan. What the hell was that? The killer dropped something in the vent. Maybe the cat can help get to it.
Running away. That's who he's after. Not the rest of us.
Thanks for the help.
Thank you.
That's it. The killer's hideout. I need to get to Judgment House.
Already.
Okay, all right, everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception. Everybody.
Let me through.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
She all right? Okay. Oh, hey, settle down. Oh,
let me go. Let me go. He's here.
Look, you need to back off.
These people were just in the way. He was after Iris. I wonder if there's more evidence in Joy's room.
some ghost thing and get me out of this. Come on.
Trust me. You're better off this way. The killer was after you.
Oh. What happened in there?
He didn't suffer.
You're lying.
He died protecting innocent people. That's all you need to know.
Died because of me.
Hey. You know, pleading insanity isn't going to help you much on two counts of trespassing and failing to escape. So you can drop the crazy act, all right?
Rex, man, give her a break.
You have anything to say for yourself? No? That's what I thought. We'll figure out what to do with you at the station.
Why does this keep happening to me?
Joy, tell him what we found. They need to know it all. You gotta find a way to convince him.
Where are you going?
Killer left a clue about the ancient mansion we saw at the museum. Tell Rex about that, too. It's probably the killer's place.
Okay, I'll try.